So, I'm here with hacker Kay Chen, who demonstrated a very interesting new hack where he took over and replaced the firmware on this Apple keyboard. So to prove that this keyboard is infected, what I did is I plugged it into my laptop here, and I'm going to have Mr. Chen here demonstrate what he can do with his keyboard. So why don't you go ahead and type what you're going to type.
Okay, so this is Notepad. So I'll just type in, say,
okay, so he's typed in the letters ASDF. Okay, so now what?
Then in order to retrieve the keystrokes are stored in the microcontroller of the keyboard, and in order to retrieve them, they'll come back out in the last and first on order when I press the return key repeatedly. Those keystrokes that you just typed in,
okay,
actually saved inside the firmware.
All right, try it with 1 2. Try it with 1 2 3 4. I'll use my enter key here.
Okay, let me unplug it and plug it back in. Okay. You want 1 2 3 4? 1 2 3 4? Oh shoot, the keyboard
bricks. Most of the bricks from the chimney to build a wood-fired outdoor.
Oh, okay.
So type in 1 2 3 4 5, and you're gonna hit enter a few times, and you've outputted 4 3 2 1.
Yeah, everything is done in last and first dot order.
Okay, so all this is done from the firmware inside the keyboard.
Right.